Listen to the following part of Steve's lesson where he uses get by.
Well, English may be easy if you just want to travel a little bit, order some food, and check into a hotel. But in global business English, you can't get by on that kind of philosophy.